1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11. Seven, eight, nine, 10.
Okay. I'm gonna just getting my legs around. Let's see.
Okay.
Okay, just getting my legs. Let's see.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Leg lifts. Keep going.
Mm-hmm. 5.
Leg lifts.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I'm lifting the knee.
Mm-hmm. Good job.
Left leg now.
2.
The other with the right leg.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now the lift, left, right knee lift and kick.
Mm-hmm.
Count, ready?
Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 10, sorry. 1, 2, 3.
Original exercise you showed me. Got to count, right?
Mm-hmm.
Look at me to count. We gotta look at me again.
1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11.
Scissors.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Scissors.
Seven. Eight.
Curls.
Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten.
Okay. Catch your breath a minute.
Yes.
Today is May. Friday, May the 20th, 2020. I'm doing my exercise routine, my rehabilitative exercise routine, to get my body back in shape so I can be healthy again and work healthy again. Nursing home, Fifth Nursing Home in Forest Hill, Queens. Friday, May the 20th, 2022. Okay, my name is Christopher Lamar Brunson. Okay, now let me see. Should we do what I call the Indian like this, or should I do, this one.
This one first.
Okay. Remember, it's two sides. The count is one count, right?
Mm-hmm.
Two counts. All right.
One. Two. Three. Four.
You're doing ten.
Four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11.
Give God his extra one.
12.
Give God his extra two.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now, so the only thing left is what I call the Indian, and then behind the back.
Yes.
Okay. So we have to do the Indian.
One, two, side. Six. Seven.
Simultaneously, it looks easy, but if you do it simultaneously, it's a workout. All right, now a little late. Okay, I stand up a little bit, put my hands behind me, and lift my hands up like this, right?
Yes.
Is this the last one, or you want to do the lift with the things?
Mm-hmm. One. Two, three,
I feel it in my shoulders.
Four, five,
and it's really far as it can go, right? Oh, it's really far up as it can go, right?
Yeah. Six, seven.
Just to show you all the exercise I'm doing, and a view of it. Ooh, that's a workout. This is what I call the locomotion.
Yeah.
Okay. Slower. Me to do because I keep rushing it, pulling it, and mess up the coordination. Mm-hmm. thumb, you can't see it.
Okay.
Wrist here, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I know this one is stiff circle and counterclockwise. Little finger stiff, even more than the thumbs. The thumb that was injured was from the steel center of circulation. Limber. Now, what else do you want me to do?
You did everything.
Okay, even. Wait, stop. Don't push it. It's still going, right? Let's see if I can do 10 of these. Can you give me the Nevros? Can you help me get the Nevros, please?
What?
No, the Nevros would be better. I need some help. Okay.
You have one right there.
Right. Beautiful. Well, I think this one is. Let me see. Four for Jesus. Okay. That was a good workout today. Did I finish right?
Yes.
Thank you.
Very well.
Thank you, Farrah.
Good job, Christopher.
Of course. You turn that off now, Chris.